We really have like no days off, and it's just a grind every day, but it's paying off.
The South Carolina Beaufort Sand Sharks are on a tear. Clearly, they're having fun doing it.
Yeah, Kylie!
Just a month in, and it's already been a memorable season.
The defining moment for me was our last win against Reinhardt.
Down one in the final inning, USCB fought back and won with a walk-off single, keeping the Sand Sharks undefeated at a perfect 16-0.
I went back to my dorm and I like thought about everything, and I was like, this is going to be really special. Like, I'm going to enjoy this last season.
A last hurrah for these seniors. The Sand Sharks, led by a first-year head coach, are off to the best start in program history.
They don't give in, you know, whether it's they're up 8-0 or they're down 2-1 in the seven. They keep going, and, you know, it's been really special.
A special group that starts with Abby Pack and the pitching staff.
It's really dynamic so far. We have some people throwing a little bit harder, some people with more spin, just keeping it at different places in the zone, so it's been working so far.
The scariest part and the best part for me is that we haven't even started playing our best yet.
That's right. Their record may scream perfection. But the Sand Sharks are far from satisfied.
There's always a few things that we can pick up from every game that we can improve on.
Nice spot.
We're always getting 1% better.